Another Wabash Valley organization is getting a new home. The Indiana State University Foundation started moving into its new building on North 5th Street in Terre Haute. The new building puts all the foundation's offices on one floor and also includes two conference rooms. Foundation workers say they expect to finish moving by Wednesday. Moving organizer Gary Ballinger says he does not expect the move to affect people who use the foundation.
When we're settled in over here on Wednesday, I think we'll all be unpacked and ready to operations will be completely back to normal, so we'll be ready to roll by then. And there shouldn't be much of a lag time at all in terms of our response.
The building will also house a Barnes & Noble bookstore and coffee shop. They did not say when they expect those businesses to open.